Wait, I can fix this. One second, folks. I'll give that a second to load. No. Stop it. Anyway, I'm sorry. What's up, guys? My name is Al. I'm from Al Does It Good. Today, hey, Fearless, thank you for tuning in. I'm just doing my morning intros. Yeah, we are back with Star Wars Force Unleashed. Sorry I can't get us back to the title screen, but we're back, blowing through it, finishing it up, because I really have a new series I would like to start as well. And we saw this already. No! I can't skip this.
Then what's wrong?
Yeah, there we go. So yeah, we went back after Rom, Rom Koda, the Jedi we killed at the beginning. And now we're fighting. But we also got betrayed by the Empire, or by Darth Vader, so. A lot of stuff. Yes! Oh, what? Yes, sir! What? Ow. Well, whoops. Ah! Oh, we got a new lightsaber. That's cool. Ow! Can't win! Yeah! Dip Gaming. Hey, man, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. I believe this is your first time. How are you doing? Yeah. Gotcha. You finally made it? Well, I am very appreciative, as always, man. I will never turn down someone tuning in. Even if it's for just a few minutes, I'm very grateful. Thank you. Ah!
I have a problem here. Imperials are everywhere.
Ah!
Where can you set down?
There's a dock on the adjacent platform.
Whee!
We're on our way.
Since there's no actual, like, sprint button, I have to deal with this. Protect Koda, you say. Wait.
General, can you move any faster?
Yeah, Koda is a little salty, you know, after we cut his eyes off. And you know he's blind and everything. So Subby Spartan. Hey man. You're actually a new follower. You just started following me today, correct? Welcome to the stream, man. Whew. This looks bad. Oh wait, there's a power up. Unlimited power! Man, this freaking cough, I just can't get over it yet. Yeah. Got you. I don't think I'm actually supposed to fight those things. Yeah, man, you've been trying to get on your Twitch for a while, but something has been going on with the screen thing, but I just fixed it last night. Well, I'm very grateful. I was telling Dips, it does not matter if y'all are here for a minute or an hour. I am very grateful that y'all are tuning in. I'm dead. That's how grateful I am. I'm dead. Alright, rough start. Well, not as powerful as a trained Jedi, the Flusians are able to use force to command and control their environment and its creatures, including fearsome Rancors. Rancors are, in fact, bad dudes. So do I actually have to fight these things? Are you yeah, you're attacking me. How long have I been streaming? Today? Literally 5 minutes. You have not missed much. But if you're talking more in general, a little over a month at this point. Yeah, wait, no, you're still, you're dead? You're dead, bro? What? Ah, no, missed. Ow! Adios, bro. What, you can use oh, that's not fair. These guys can use all the same things I can use. Ow. I'm sure if I was better at this game, this wouldn't be as difficult. But for the time being... Oh, wait, no. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I forgot I can hold this. I feel stupid for not remembering this up until now. Heck yeah. You don't need that. Got you. Ow. Ow. Wait. I can do this. I can do this. Got it. You just got off Dishonored 2 Mission 4 was hard as crap. Yeah. Dishonored is a hard, not the easiest game. I played through the first one for a bit, and I never beat it. Which kind of sucks, because I always wanted to, but what are you going to do? What are you thinking of Dishonored 2, though? I heard it was very good. Or at least I heard that people liked it. Yeah, you don't need that. Uggernaut. Am I supposed to go here? Goda! You're still playing through Dishonored 2, you love it. It's a great game. Dishonored 1 was amazing for me. Dishonored 2 is getting there. I love both. Gonna go back to streaming that tomorrow. Very cool, Dipped. Very, very cool. Oh. This guy's a Shadow Guard! Not on my watch! This is gonna be a fight. I can already feel it coming. You just beat Dishonored 1 last month? Well, got me beat. Like I said, I never got around to finishing that game, so sadly. I was just spending too much time, like, just trying to figure out how I was gonna plan my attack that I never actually, you know, got around to doing that. Whoa. Did y'all just hear that thunder? I have to clear out the ads. Alright. What the? What? 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 What is happening? You die. Oh, this, what the hell? Bro. Bro. How's that feel? The fan, yeah, this thing. It's not being a bro right now. Ow. Love of God. Jesus Christ, help me. Yo! You there! Don't know what I did, but I killed the guy. Yes, he's part of them. Hey, Sussu just tuned in. Let's see what he has to say. I win. Did you all speak to play in part two? They're talking about the details of the game. Is he, are you dead? You dead, bro? You dead? You dead? You dead? You dead? You dead? Oh, do you, is there a Q? Ah, there's the QT. Yo! Doing sick parkour. Ayo, what's up, Sessu?
It's a fool's errand, boy. The Emperor's army is infinite. You'll eventually be killed, or worse, and nothing will have changed.
But wouldn't you rather die on your feet than drown in some cantina?
I don't know. Drowning in cantina sounds like a fun time.
But I do have a contact in the Senate who could use your lightsaber. Where's your ship?
Right there. Oh, wait, he can't see. That's right. Moment's a little lost, but... yeah. There's a carbonite stuff? Here's to me.
I was beginning to worry that you'd
Where is
sleep.
Starkiller getting all of these costumes?
I had.
Like, real talk. He has a new one every single game. Or step. Every
I
single mission.
This mission is too dangerous.
Sessu, dude, D&D last night was crazy fun.
Contact better be reliable.
Not bad, not bad, nerd.
He smuggled me to Cloud City and
Dip, still first game. I'm killing everybody in this one. Dip, isn't that bad for your game to just go on a killing spree?
You get it, and maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
Have we been spotted?
No. The cloaking device is fully functional.
Then take us down.
Are we in Coruscant? No, we're in Kashyyyk. You stealth through the first. You stealth through everything on PS3 in this one. I'm too lazy to be stealthy. Wow, I don't remember this game at all. Yeah, it's bad. The ending's gonna be hella bleak.
I think I found something.
Just at least you're having fun, though, Dipped.
It feels familiar. I feel great darkness here. It's
turn away. Get on with your mission. There are
so it's not raining where I'm at in Texas, but it is hella storming.
What's inside?
Well, how should I know?
There's like thunder going on outside. That blind dude reminds me of Mordecai from Borderlands. Yeah, Sessu, except Mordecai's cooler. They say doing the optional stuff helps with an optimistic ending. That's interesting. I mean, that would make sense if you're doing optional stuff helping people. Why wouldn't you get rewarded for that? I guess if it involves you doing bad stuff, like killing other people.
I never wanted this for you. I never wanted any of this.
Generic game. Jedi guy.
I'm sorry, son.
Wait. Father, no!
You live in Dallas? Sweet.
Do you know to Starkiller?
I'm a fellow Texan
right?
as well.
We lost contact with you for a moment.
I think I said that. I don't know. Blame troopers! Oh. Is this what I think? Are you shielded until you start attacking? No. What the heck's behind the shield then? Ow. You where? Living where? You where? What? Oh! Okay, let's see how well this encounter goes. Ah! That didn't go well. Ow. Ow. Damage increase. I like the sound of that. Ow. Oh, well. Doesn't work if I botch the freaking QTE. Oh my god. I'm gonna be dead in like 2 seconds, guys. Don't worry. What hit me? Freaking game sometimes, man. Freaking game. Aw, come on. You just saw my post about the giveaway? Yeah, Subby. I thought that was the whole reason you had followed. Get rich from that. Yeah, I did some stuff I wasn't proud of. Got some funds. You know, just gotta do what I gotta do to get noticed. Okay, I am split between two people right now. Die. You as well. Man, I really hope that the storm doesn't mess with my internet. It barely functions as is. Oh no, you followed me on Twitch because of the thing Flame put us in the chat. Yeah, the thing with Flame. Sakura, Jade, what's up? We ran into each other in Punk stream the other night. How's it going? And for me, how's my game going? My game's going good. Just, you know, trying not to freaking die again, which it looks like it's going to happen. Can I break this? Just completely bypass the fight? No, I can't. Yes, the Instagram chat, I am aware, Subby. Oh, so you're right, you're Mystic on Instagram. I need to start putting those names together. God dang it. Ah! God dang it. Ah! I got you. Stop it! Why does fire hurt? Sick. But can you sign up for that giveaway? You don't need to. If you read the post, all you have to do is just be a follower on Twitch. And you're automatically eligible to win. And Sesu, yeah, man, it looks like it's gonna be quite the storm. What are you winning? I mean, you don't automatically win, Sakura. But you are eligible to win. And it's just a $25 gift card to Amazon. I've been wanting to do a giveaway for some time now, and I figured with spring break coming up, now I don't know. Now it's kind of seemed like a good time to do it. Well then, let the killing begin. I mean, let the giveaway begin. Yep. Hoping to attract some new faces. Maybe expose some people to the stream that had never seen it before. Get down on the ground now. Should be a good time. I'm hoping. Just FYI. Is there any way to change the difficulty? Yes, there is. Asking for a friend. What do I play on, Spartan? I play on Xbox One and 360. I am a Microsoft fanboy. I am not associated with none of that Sony nonsense. Tell you what just occurred to me. What about you, Spartan? What are you on? You a PC guy? You a PS4 guy? Yep, you're on PS4. You should connect with Punk. Microsoft for the win. Yeah, I got Fearless. I got Fearless, and I know Sessu are backing me up. Dash. Did I see the word dash? Dodge? Dip, dop, dab, dodge, back, back. Saber Slam. Welcome to the jam. Impale. Yeah, I want to learn Impale. Nice, you have 360, PS4, N64? Aw, man, I was thinking about the N64 the other day. I missed that console. Whatever, exponers, LMFAO. Yeah, we earned that. Why'd I buy that? Dang it. There's... dang. And then... yeah, there's nothing by there. Yeah! Good lord, I can't do that correctly. You have an icy blue one. Ah, I see. The N64 controllers were so weird. Yeah, the 64, PS1. Aw, Spartan, I'm kind of jelly. I would love a PS2. Mostly just so I could play the Silent Hill games. That's really it. But very, very cool. I'm like, sad I got rid of all. Okay. All right. Okay. What am I doing? You're thinking of having a shelf and then stacking them, you know? Might as well, man. Ow. Oh, no. Why? Why do you do so much damage, turret? Why? I'm gonna do what I freaking have to. I don't wanna die. Ah! What? Oh no. I am treading on thin ice here. Alright. Don't distract me, guys. Don't distract me. I gotta get this. That was like some Dragon Ball nonsense right there. Like how trophies are left to right that way. Nice. All right, this is gonna be a bastard open up. That, oh, maybe if I was not a dumb person. Well, the systems are your trophies. Be proud of them, man. What? Oh, wait, maybe. Hey, maybe if I knew how to play the game right, this wouldn't go so incorrectly. Achievement. Yeah. Saving, thank goodness. Oh, hey, Holocron. Woo! Yeah, you can't get those achievements on the PS4. Have I ever played Area 51? Very, very way back in the day on the old Xbox console. It was, man, that game freaked me out. Yeah, go to IKEA. Okay, I see what she's talking about. My bad, I'm dumb. They got shells with cubes in them. Health restored. Peace out, jabronis. Yes! Away with you! Cannon fodder. Don't know what that is. Perfect for blank. Yep. No. You played it on PS2. Very. Oh, what? Maybe I have to go down here. Area 50. Remind me. Area 52 is the one, or 51 is the with the aliens, right? In the secret laboratory and. Like, they get out And there's the thing where the guy transforms from the glass. Is any of this making sense to you, Spartan? Am I just talking out of my rear? Ow! This is bad. I can't even hit him back. Okay. Alright. Ow! Wait, what's up? Area 51, the video game, Spartan? That's the one with, like, the aliens, right? They get out. Ah, dang. And remember, destroy all humans. That game I never got into. Because I think I was too young to play it. And my parents weren't really okay with that kind of, weren't really okay with a game with that kind of message. This is bad. Oh my gosh. Man, that was your crap. Can I please? I'm dead. God dang it. No, the Xbox game I probably remember the most that no one else won't. No one else will. Was a game called Brute Force. That game, I put some time into that game with me and my cousins back in the day. Dang it! Oh, just end it all. Yeah, Spartan, I have my sensors in place. My apologies. Oh, Brute Force, you remember that, Fearless? Were you an OG Xbox girl? Did you ever tap into the original Xbox? Excuse me, sir.
You're dead.
Yeah, I am. God dang it. It's game, man. Oh, okay. I thought for Xbox OG right here. Yeah, that was my second console. The N64 was my first, and then I got an Xbox One with the original Halo. That game, that console. I love that. So many good games on that. Original Battlefronts. God, those games were something else, man. They don't make games like that anymore. Titanfall got close with the AI system, but nothing will ever come close to Battlefront 2. I know Sessu can back me up. Ow! Away! The suffering was your crap, man. That game was OG scary. I think I've actually seen some gameplay for The Suffering. That's the one where you're in a prison, correct? You're in like a prison and demons start spawning everywhere and it's a whole fiasco, right? Is any of this making sense, Spartan? I realize I don't always explain things exactly as I imagine I do. Yeah, you're in the prison, there's monsters, and each one of them is like I want to say each one's like a personification of a seven deadly sin, right? Like wrath is like a bunch of knives and everything. I might just be talking out of my butt at this point, but... Aw, you're lucky I can't pick up your corpse. Away with you! Yes! Yes! Get out of here. All right, guys, I'm trying to get this holocron. If I don't get it on this attempt, I'm just gonna ditch it. Whoop. Oh, well, okay. That's good. That's fine. This is fine. This is fine. But that crap scared me as a kid. I was like 8 playing that. Dude, no judgments here. No judgments here. I played my fair share of scary games back in the day that I probably shouldn't have. Actually, did I play scary games as a child? I didn't have the most exciting of childhoods. Disable the comm tower and containment field. Hola, senor!
Imperial records indicate that you are in the personal quarters of Captain Ozzie Stern. Disciplinary reports show that he was reassigned to the ship.
Games were my childhood. Same here. Activities. Same here. Games, Star Wars. Those were my childhood back in the day. When all the other kids were asking about what movie to watch, they all went for like Emperor's New Groove, and I went for New Hope. All right, you die, Wookiee. You had your chance. Dead? Yeah, you're dead. What am I doing?
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
Rest in peace, Gary Fisher.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Coda.
Master Coda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
You watched all the Star Wars films? Star Wars films are kind of part of my life.
How long has your father been feeding Coda information about Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Coda survived, and he was sent to find you. Let's go.
I cannot leave while this planet is still enslaved. If you are truly a Jedi, then you will destroy that. Once that skyhook is complete, the Empire will start shuttling Wookiee slaves into space. Entire villages will be taken off-world in a matter of days.
The Empire will just rebuild it.
Eventually, maybe. But you will give the Wookiees a chance to disappear. You can take that lift down to the forest floor. It will be crawling with Imperial.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think...
Rest in peace, Carrie Fisher, all nerd girlfriends. Yeah, man. Rest in peace.
Juno, I found what we're looking for.
What?
Excellent. I can be at the drop-off point in.
Not just yet. I need to disable the skyhook before we leave.
I don't suppose I could talk you out.
Be careful.
I'm picking up Imperial chatter. You've got snipers in
the... Energy draining? No, invincibility. I'll take it. Whoops. I'll be right back. All right, Fearless. We'll be waiting, or we'll be here. My goodness. He made you fall. Aya! Whoa. Kind of brought that thing down. Urinair's going out. Catch y'all later. Sessu, of course, man. No worries. Thank you for tuning in, as always. Hope that internet will be fixed by come Friday or Saturday. Really depend on you and Punk. Yeah. You. Dang it. Die. I think that's everything. Whee! Ow! God, that was brutal. Even by my standards. I would have to pull it out. Something over here? Wow. Sorry, Wookie. Nothing I can do. You'll be back after the storm passes. Alright, I will hopefully still be going by the time the storm passes. But if not, like I said, thank you for tuning in as always. As soon as the storm is over. Whoa! Did it for the Holocron. You bastard. So we meet again! What's this? What's this? Please be energy. Oh, unlimited energy? Alright. Just gonna sit here. Dude, I love the whole Twitch update on the phone where you press this at home. Yeah! Yeah! I've done that a few times. I mean, the closeout part, not the, you know, talk to girlfriend part, because I don't have one. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Just stay with the containment cells? Oh. Ow! Taken down. I don't know what I did there. Okay. Let me see what I can do as far as upgrade wise. Because I know I've leveled up a few times here. Oh. Ooh. Lightsaber shield. Surround yourself with a protective shield and also increase your lightsaber damage. This is like increase. Take more damage, but that doesn't mean they get pushed anymore. Sure, I'll do lightning shield. Excuse me? Ooh, force powers. Increase your ability to deflect that. Any strength, increase the amount of force energy it takes to use force combos. Hey, bro, you gotta go. You'll watch whenever you start again. All right, thank you, Spartan, for tuning in and chatting it up a little bit. It's been fun. Sure, I'll do that. And I'll do the last one as well. What's Sith throw? Sure. As soon as the storm is over.
Juno, I'm gonna need a little help here.
Wow. Oh. Good lord. That's a lot of enemies.
Master,
If you could disrupt that tractor beam, the shockwave might be enough to destroy the skybook. I would start by disabling the traction hooks, but I should warn you, it will be violent.
Well, now this is a surprise. A Jedi.
Got one.
I've always hoped to be able to hunt one of your kind.
That's it. Just a few more, Master.
Gotcha. Ow! Oh, this is bad. Please be good. Please be good. Please be good. Please be good. Damage increased. Yes. And take it down. Exactly what I was hoping for. Oh. This is great. Ozix Stern. What? Whoa, that's bad. Ah! Alright, let me go around the other way. So I think I got those ready. Let me just go around, clear all these out before I try to take on that guy. Okay. Energy drain. Nope. I'll take unlimited energy though. I got that one already. Okay. Die, please. Let that come back.
You're overloading the track. Power surge and the skyhook should be finished.
Okay. Ow, what? Alright. How do I want to play this out? Not like that. Something like that. Got it. Alright. Don't know what that did. Xbox. God dang it. Stop listening, Xbox. Oh, save my game. Whoops. That's probably not where I wanted to save it, but you know. Live and learn. Health drain aura, that's what I like to see. Ow. Well, I'm about to die, so. Ow. Got that. Okay. Yeah! Purple lightsaber crystal. You know what? Since it's new, I will use it. Yeah. Red. I have a blue one as well, no? Yep, there's blue. And then, yeah, I don't have anything else. Yeah, let's keep it going. Alright, now that we're all alone, well. Dang it. Great job, Wookiees. All right. I'm playing with some fireworks. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Nice one, Stern. Ow. Did it.
She? Princess Leia Organa. Her father is Bail Organa, my contact in the Senate.
I want to talk to him.
You can't.
I just rescued his daughter on a planet overrun by stormtroopers.
You can't talk to him because I can't
find him!
He's gone missing, boy.
What? When?
Bail tried to recruit me to rescue Leia. I refused. And he went in search of another Jedi, Master Shakti.
Awkward.
The fool went anyway, alone, and vanished as soon as he landed on Volusia. The Force is strong in you, my boy. To be able to sense my thoughts.
No, it's because I was literally just there killing everybody.
Well, then you should already know our next mission. Going to Volusia to rescue Senator Organa.
Mary's up, Senator.
Why are you keeping me here, Maris? Your master would be disgusted with you.
You're something to trade if Darth Vader finds me. Now shut up and eat.
And if you're thinking of escaping, just remember that my new pet is very hungry.
I freaking... The hell is this costume? I'll wear it, 'cause it appears to be this area. Hello, my name is Dan. Take that. Well, that's unattainable. Yeah, these guys are probably still pretty pretty salty that I, you know, killed everybody. Oh wow, that was a lucky time. Supposed to be something there. Maybe. Yeah, there it is. Force powers. Or force points. This whole force resistant thing is pretty pretty annoying. What the? Oh. What? Nah, die! Oh, well this is going swimmingly. My gosh! I want to kill Mare's brood already. Well, that's unattainable. ATST? Yep. Do I have to fight it? Yep. They knew. Oh, I'm dead. Hey. Oh, Violet just went live. Thank you. There's gotta be a way to get up there. Oh, that's what it was supposed to do last time, but the animation was like bugged out for some reason. That's interesting. Whoa. Get wrecked, nerds. Although, what am I supposed to do now? Ah, I dropped down here, that's right. Oh, yeah. Let's see. This would have been useful. Gonna just do that in the middle of the fight. I take down the ATSD. Let's see. Another one? Oh, good lord. Nope, not doing it. Not doing it. Gonna GTFO there. Ah! Kill you. Too late. Should have thought about that before you became a freaking gunner in the Imperial Legion. Wow. There you go. Die. That looks like a thing.
Juno, I sense. I can feel the creature's suffering.
Horrible. Is there any way you can lessen the creature's pain? Can you destroy those cranes that are holding it down, perhaps?
I can try.
Thank you.
Freaking pansy. Starkiller's starting to go soft. He meets one hot chick. Suddenly he's vegan for life. Okay. Taking down. Alright. And just get a move on. Hey, Holocron. Heck yeah! I think there should be, what, one more over here? Is that the one I already got? Nah, this one's not connected at all. Naya! Did it. Hold on a second, guys. My glasses got fogged up. They got smudges on them. Oh, yeah. Sure, it's all right.
You hear me?
How do they get stuff in here? Like, real talk. I'm dead. Wonder how I'm supposed to avoid that. There we go. Now I electrocuted it. Well, guess hide behind these. Yep. No! Crap, that's not good. All right. Can't see anything. Mine. Wait. Dang it. Can't figure out the timing of this. Thank you.
repeat, do you copy?
I'm here, Juno.
Oh, are you all right? Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
Good. Your signal looks strong again. I'm picking up more life signs heading your way.
So yeah, I'm gonna try to avoid these fights. Cause I don't need this kind of hardship in my life. Oh, you. Taken down.
Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Ow. Okay, you don't react the same way to electricity. Okay, the world was clipping out a little bit there. I see it. Fix itself. Alright, let's keep this going. I want to at least clear... I want to clear a few more levels before calling it for the night. I'm dead! Good lord. But we don't talk anymore. Oh, come on! Dang it. Okay. Alright.
Any sign of Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Need health. I'm gonna die again. I'm dead. Not yet. Okay, might as well get this. Sweet. There we go. All right. Got it. Got him. What am I gonna do? Come on, bastards. Dang it. I don't need to fight you. This, yep. This looks like the
Senator Organa. Master Cody sent me to rescue you.
I knew he couldn't stay out of the fight for long, but I thought he'd be angry with me for ignoring his advice.
He's angry, but I think he wants to be able to yell at you in person.
Hurry. Shakti's apprentice has gone mad.
This whole planet has gone insane.
Oh, we're not crazy.
God, those lightsabers are so cool.
Just embrace the power of the dark side.
Stand aside, girl. Don't make me hurt you.
You won't. He won't let you.
Yeah, this is fine. This is okay. Maris, stay out of this. I don't need your assistance. Oh, that I thought I could jump up there. That would have been awesome. Can I get any force combos that take place in the air? Because I'm realizing I'm actually doing a lot more aerial combat. No, I can't do anything until a little bit. I'll save up though. Maris! God dang it. This is gonna be awful. I'm dead. Darn it.
Tear him apart.
Thank you. Dang it. Dark Souls, why your strats not help? Oh, left trigger. Got it. All right. Dang it, you freaking Rancor. Rancor! Oh my gosh, he's... Not yet.
Don't let him escape.
Wait. Okay. Wait. Doing it. No! Alright. Glad you're giving me an automatic redo. Rip. Now we get to fight each other. We'll win, Maris. Why would I throw them back? I really hope that she's like an easier boss because, I mean, really she's not. She's weaker than Shaak Ti. So I really like the fact that it's not like entirely impossible. Conquered it because there's no one to oppose you, dumb girl. Yeah.
Okay, you've won. The senator's yours. There's no need to kill me now.
You are a slave to the dark side. I'd be doing the galaxy a favor.
It's not my fault. Shaak Ti abandoned me here. This planet. He's evil.
Nah, I actually killed Shakti.
You can save me. Just let me get away from here.
So it's a tale of a guy letting the girl seduce him.
And I'll turn my back on the dark side.
It would have been interesting if it gave you a choice.
That one. She reminds me too much of another young Jedi who turned to the dark side. You shouldn't have let her go free.
You really think she's free? She'll carry the memories of what she's done here forever.
Hey. Alright, let's knock out one more.
Open rebellion is too dangerous, Master Coda. I know I owe you my life, but...
You don't owe me anything. I told you on Cloud City that I can't help you. Not since I lost my sight. He's your hero, and it's his rebellion. Join us because he's asking you to.
You are the first to really fight the Empire. We're not prepared to go to war yet. We need weapons and starships and people with the courage to use them. I don't know how many others will stand with us.
But surely you know some who will.
Well, yes, there are other senators who have spoken out against the Emperor. But they will be hard to convince.
We just need to show them that the Empire is vulnerable.
Let me meditate on that. I'm sure we can find the right target. In the meantime, Senator... Gather your friends. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
Master, he's here.
Bastard.
You have received my message?
Yes. Your mission goes well.
I have recruited others to my cause, but... Now I need your counsel. My allies seek a major strike against the Empire.
The Emperor rules the galaxy through fear. We must destroy a symbol of that fear. The Empire is building star destroyers above Raxus Prime. That shipyard is your next target.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
There is much conflict in you. Your feelings for your new allies are growing stronger. Do not forget that you still serve me.
I hate being him.
I think he does too.
Master.
Juno.
I came to find out where you wanted to go next. But it looks like you've already been told.
Juno, this isn't what it looks like.
Of course it is. You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you, you're still his
slave.
Yeah.
Then why did you defy Vader to rescue me?
I needed someone to fly the ship.
We both know that's not true. My being here has never been about my piloting. Sometime soon, you will decide the fate of the rebellion, not your master. And when you're faced with that moment, just remember that I, too, was forced to leave behind everything I've ever known. Please. Don't make me leave another life behind.
What life? This is no life. I am basically Darth Vader in this costume. Say. Industrial Explorer designed from the series of Coruscant to the massive junk yards. Of course. Oh, actually, wait, I'm here. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, If I'm correct, that's what, four missions left? Doesn't sound too bad. Sure. What, waking up? What the hell? Waking up from what? Yeah, it's about. I'm gonna get some. I'm gonna get some vit. I'm gonna get some vit. God, I basically look like Darth Vader in this costume.
Once you find a way to the processing plant, you can use the ore cannon to attack the shipyards directly.
Sorry, Jaws. Ah! Get out of my face. Jawas, you bastards! Where's my lightsaber? There we go. What am I doing? Peace. Oh, great. Imperials are here. Compressed green lightsaber. What? Compressed green lightsaber. Sure. This is bad. Thank you. Thank you. Awesome. Really? I hate these things. Whoa. I'm gonna die again. No, no, I'm alive. Dang it. Ah. Dang it. Find the Imperial dropship. Is there a way? Oh. That's probably just a health restore. Nope. Ah, what you gonna do? Dang it, that was not as productive as I would have liked. Alright. That guy's glitched out. Ain't going too terribly just yet. That's not good. Oh, I'm on top of him. Yeah. Awesome. Oh, I see. Alright.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We have a small situation here.
Go ahead.
Proxy has left the ship. I have no idea why.
I do.
Juno, I've reached an Imperial drop phase. Can you override the hangar door?
I'll try, but it might take me a moment.
Take your time. I've got plenty to keep me busy here.
So it doesn't hurt. That's snappy. Damage increase. Yeah. Man, I like the. I like that boost. I like that boost. It really, you really feel powerful. ATSD. Hey, look at that. It's another ATSD. Invincibility. I'm going to use that to unlimited energy. Well, I'm dead. I can't take on all these guys at once. Oh, this is good. This is good. This is good. There you go. There you go. Okay. Stop you there. Gotcha. Okay. now that that terrible, terrible part's over with. Thank you, good lord. Ow! Whoops. There we go. I'm not really I don't remember who like the final boss of this area is. Oh lord, no.
The alignment of the cannon. If you can disrupt it, maybe it'll affect the firing pattern of the facility.
What's this? Unstable purple lightsaber. Sure. Is this like Kylo Ren's? Let's see what this does. Ah, I see. Last one. Got it. Loompa, loompa, rom, give it to him. Adios, amigo. Was this health restore? Nah, it's damage increase. That's a little disappointing. Peace. Whoa. God dang it. Been a while since I died. Been a while. Hey, Pony. What's going on? Glad you could tune in on this fine... Oh. Forgive me. Glad you could tune in on this fine Thursday evening. Or at least for me, it's an evening. It should be for you as well. How are you doing? Okay. God dang. Did it. I'm about to die myself. No, that's not what I want to do. No! No! I just get this over with. Get this over with. Got it. Take it down. Alright. Sorry I can't get more commentary, guys. There's not really much to be doing. And there's not like anything to the story I could be explaining or like lore, anything. Just kind of running around, hacking and slashing. Nothing? Huh. I guess there would have been something. Take it down. You invisible bastard. Wrong thing. All right. There's probably another holocron on the other side of there, but I'm too lazy. Want to finish this up? Final boss? Yep, here it is. Sick capoeira moves won't save you here.
My onboard tactical computer suggests that this is the best time to attack. I am certain that I will finally fulfill my programming.
Proxy, what the hell is wrong with you?
Keep your guard up.
Out.
Lord Vader has trained you well. Excellent attack, Master.
Shut down, Proxy. There's no one inside you that I haven't already defeated.
Give me some credit, Master. I have one module you've never seen. An enemy I've studied for years.
Wait, what? Forgot about this. Apparently I'm fighting Darth Maul. This kind of came out of nowhere. I am not gonna be able to. Ow, I'm dead. Dang it, Proxy! And your whatever attack that I can never block. Alright. Yeah! Alright.
Shut down, Proxy.
They
There's
do.
No one inside you that I haven't already defeated.
Give me some credit, Master. I have one module you've never seen. An enemy I've studied for years. Lord Vader! God dang it. Die. Alright. Get up and I'll start the QZ. Bastard. That was awesome. It's probably my best. That's probably my favorite boss ending so far. Really? Wasn't the end? Excuse me. There we go. Oh, what? How the heck do I get up there? There we go. There we go. Here we go. You gone. Alright. One. I was seriously expecting for them to just, like, leave it. I was let me start again. I was seriously expecting for that just to be, like, the end of it. I didn't know they were gonna keep having me fight. Looks like Punk's making the rounds. Hey, catch. Whew. I'm here. Oosh. Away with you.
What's going on out there, boy?
What the?
One of the Star Destroyers, it's headed right for me. I gotta get out of here.
You'll never get clear in time. You need to pull it into the cannon.
What? You're insane. It's massive.
You're a Jedi, boy. Size means nothing to you. Reach out with the Force and grab that ship, or you will die on this trash heap.
Not sure how I'm supposed to do that. Do I, like, jump on here? No. Did it. Did it. Wait. Wait.
Reach out with the Force and grip that destroyer.
Okay. Oh, crap. No! Come on! No! This sucks. Dang it, I was this freaking close. This freaking close. Take two.
Reach out with the Force and grip that destroyer.
Point the Star Destroyer at the center of the screen. Sharon! What's up, girl? How are you? I'm doing it. Please. Please. Say hi. Good. Just hanging out to dinner that I stopped by. Say hi. Yeah. Happy birthday. I forgot. Yes. Captain! God. Alright. I'm not going to waste more time on that. For now, I'm going to leave that as it was. Thank you all for tuning in. Unfortunately, Sharon, you did come in like at the rear end. Hope you have fun at your dinner tonight. Happy birthday. Best gift. Oh my God. I'm going to end the broadcast here, guys. I've been out for now. Does a good stream. Or does it good? This is me been doing a good stream. Yeah.